I love how Cherry's face is just like, sup, right there in the middle. Oh, shit. He's opening up strong. Eichelman leave when he was sent to losers? No. Eichelman lost to Drunk Sloth, who's the nicest player here. And he left after that. Huh?
I think we'll grab something from my cart to update this.
Okay, that's fine. I can do that. Yeah, so Ian got, I think, 7th or something. I mean, he's definitely there. Oh man, thanks Nightbot. Forward smash. I thought he was gonna go for something more elaborate than that. This is Colin's Marth. That knee just like hit the air, but it definitely just got him. Oh! Colin's dunks are just nice. They're just really nice. And he goes for them all the time, so if you wanna feel nice, just watch Colin's Marth. Don't play it though, it can be kind of frustrating because it's Marth. That sounds like a bad error. Let me click it. You can definitely zoom in on it, right? Just download it. Oh, really? You can definitely, if you save the original image, it's definitely readable. That's what I did anyway, and I can read it. Oh my god. Yep, there's Drunk Sloth and E.E. Lunacy Eichelman. It's, Oh, Envy Kuya was a step above. I think I got that 13. That's depressing. Oh, Marth won. Alright, oops, sorry. I was looking at the bracket there. Oh, the down tilts. Get hyped. This one is definitely best of five, so just sit back and enjoy, guys. Oh, undodgeable. Get hype. That pullback is so obnoxious sometimes. It's kind of like the side B pullback, like you just feel like you got him, but nah, you didn't get shit, dude. Oh no, why? Oh, that's retarded. Falcon's recovery is so slow. Every time I play Marth, I have no idea how these people recover. Alright, turtle dude, like, if you're just gonna insult me, I recommend you just get out of the stream, alright, dude? Just calm down. It'll be fine. Oh, he dodged that? Oh, why did he there? I guess that might have covered if Colin tried to go directly back in at him. That was sick. That was just great. Colin's Marth is just a cool guy. Alright. Last stock, game two. Oh. Huh? What? Good for you, man.
It's not good.
I mean, I don't always get ninth. It's just like, that's like the lowest I get most of the time. I think I got lower than that today. I mean, higher than that, or whatever you call it. Whatever, I got a worse placing today than ninth, I think. Played kind of bad, but eh. Yeah. Why does he still play Smash 4? He hates it. I know he hates it. Huh? Yeah, but I know he doesn't like it that much. I don't like that he enters it though. I just want to go home. I want to go home when he's done with Melee, but he's just like here. Playing like for top 3 in Smash 4. That goes till 12 o'clock. I mean, back when Diddy was there, he just could win like for free.
Huh?
Yeah, I know.
Just like Smash 4 is at its top level. It's just
pretty hard. Oh, shit. I forgot to put Colin on that game. Wow, could not have messed that up more times.
But like, Smash 4 is all about.
Wow. Oh. And that didn't go anywhere where I thought it would. Dead? I love when Falcon does that because it's awful and it's dumb and I hate it. Up throw. Oh, the Phantom Fair. Get hype, boys. Who are you, turtle dude? You know who I am. You're just hiding your identity just to insult me. Good shit, Colin.